Welcome students, I am Mahak ma'am, your science teacher. Today we are going to continue with session 4 of chapter 1. So, today's topic is food habit of animals. If you have ever visited a jungle, you might have noticed a variety of animals there. These animals, if you notice carefully, they have different type of food habits. Meaning, some of the animals, for example, let's say deer. You would see that deer feed upon green leaves and some grasses. Whereas when we talk about lion and tiger, you would say that they depend upon the flesh of other animal. There are more animal like vulture or eagles. They feed upon dead animal. So you see that there are variety of animal present in the jungle where they would have different food habit. So let's start with the first category of animal, that is herbivore. Now, as the name suggests, herb means these are those animals which feed upon green plants. So, these animals, of course, they don't eat flesh. They eat green plants. So, these animals have sharp cutting teeth in the front and flat grinding teeth at the back. So, we would say that initially, they cut the grasses with the help of their front teeth and chew it with the help of back teeth. So, these are herbivore. Some common example of herbivore are deer, cow, buffaloes and so many other. There are few more example of herbivore like parrot, pigeon. Do you know parrot, pigeon? They eat seeds of plant. How? With the help of their strong curved beak. There is one more, that is butterfly. Bee also, it also come in the category of herbivore only. They suck nectar with the help of the straw-like mouth part. Now, there is one more thing that I want to clear here. That is, cow and deer eat grass. How? They have sharp cutting teeth in the front and grinding teeth at the back. So, here are few in between questions. Today also I have framed for you that you can copy down from PDF.